Hello, and welcome to Los Santos Stories. Today, we talk about the infamous Dusterman. Who is the Dusterman? Well, the Dusterman was an environmental protester who, in the end, tragically ended up taking his own life during a protest. The Dusterman, the only alias he was known by, is thought to have lived near one of Los Santos Water and Power's windmill plants. Apparently the noise and annoyance on a daily basis of living next to a wind farm annoyed Dusterman so much that he would fly his crop duster through. What he was hoping to achieve with this is anybody's guess, but today we attempt to find out by making a recreation of the events as they have been told by eyewitnesses.
Thank you.
Dance, monkey, dance! Production!